It's like a key that traps me in.